We're in Heritage Park,
otherwise known as Victorian Village. So these are all Victorian homes that once sat in different neighborhoods in San Diego, and then Save Our Heritage organization saved them from being demolished and brought them here to show a collection of what old Victorian architecture looked like in San Diego. The original people that lived in one of these homes are said to still haunt it. People see them, or like things turning on and off and all creepy, weird things.